Welcome friends to our webinar today on health is the real wealth and why everybody would need health insurance is a need of the hour. We have Anshuman and Parshant from Max Bupa to explain us more about their plans and why we need to consider more on our health and take insurance. Over to you, Anshuman.
Namaste everybody. This is your friend Anshuman, and with me there is my senior colleague, Mr. Parshant Vashisth. Both of us would be taking you through a very, very interesting topic, which is the need of the hour today, is health is the real wealth. But before we get on to the topic, it is important, and I can hope so, that all of us, those who are there on the call, are safe. I hope there is enough peace and health around you and your family members and your loved ones, and you're taking good care. And I'm sure, knowing HDFC Securities and the kind of customers they have, all of you must be taking enough good care of your own self and your families and loved ones. As I was saying, current times are so uncertain, and hence this particular topic. Three important things that we would be covering today is: one, importance of health insurance in everybody's life, you know. Number two is, what is the right coverage? You know, most of the time I've seen, you know, a lot of my friends, my people whom I interact with on a daily basis, sure, how much health insurance should I buy? And last, we will also talk about one very important aspect, that is, how will Max Bupa ensure that you stay protected when it comes to health? I know current times are little uncertain, and you know, this topic will focus on one single point agenda, is that how will you secure your wealth by taking care of your health at the same time. Moving ahead, let me, you know, start that, you know, the importance of health insurance. Now, if you see that one very important aspect is uncertainty. Life is uncertain, and it is most of the time it is when we least expect it. Now, for example, if you look at the current situation, there is COVID. I'm not sure anyone of us could have ever imagined that there can be situations like this, when roads are empty, people are afraid of, they don't want to meet anybody, and are only focusing about their own self, their jobs, their businesses, and definitely the times are so uncertain, you know. If you realize that, you know, a couple of years back we had this catastrophe in Kedarnath, who would have imagined hundreds and lakhs of, you know, the pilgrims, they are there and suddenly this catastrophe. Most of the time these things are so uncertain, and it becomes very, very important to at least be very sure on this important aspect of our life, that is health insurance. Second is, when you look at the current uncertainty, and when you look at the current situation, let's say COVID, as I was talking, sometimes it is beyond our control. Now, all of us may know that what is our current health setup in our country, and if you look at the best of the countries also, the Europe, US, and so on and so forth, they had the best of the health systems. But this uncertainty, in front of this uncertainty, they also started grappling. And you know, the uniqueness about uncertainty is, it doesn't look for the country, the level, the status. It is beyond all. I'm sure you all would recall that, you know, the Prime Minister of Europe got through this COVID. However, by grace of God, he's back as a healthy person now. But this was quite an uncertain time, and this comes in anybody's life. Number two is securing your wealth. What I understand that each one of you I'm talking to would want to protect your assets at any given point of time. You know, and I would like to take an example here. I was going through the biography of Steve Jobs, and I realized that one very important thing that he says was that while I had troubled health in the end, but good that I had health insurance. I secured my life with the help of health insurance. And you know what is interesting is that for each one of you whom I'm addressing right now, all of you are doing very well in your life. And the last thing that I understand you will have in your mind is to lose your wealth because of your health. Your money is a hard-earned money, and it is there with you to cherish all the assets that you have created in life, and not to really spend it on the expenditure as far as your health goes. Third very important is peace of mind. You would realize I'm sure there are days when I was young, I used to, drive a bike and later on a car, but I always ensured a helmet or a seatbelt. They used to give me, will they avoid accident? Maybe I need to play safe, but still, when I have these kind of gears with me, it gives me peace of mind. I can drive safe and I can play my life on front foot when I leave the peace of mind to my health specialists. And that's the role of health insurance that gets played in everyone's life. Here, to understand this even further, let's look at a small video and know and reaffirm your understanding on why health insurance.
Hello and welcome to this eye-opening cameo on need and importance of health insurance. There are many questions that come to our mind when it comes to health insurance, and the most important of them all is, why do I need health insurance? To answer this question, let's understand what not having a health insurance can do to us. Here's a typical example of a family who has planned its savings for different milestones in life. We wouldn't want this to happen to our family. Let's get ourselves covered with a comprehensive health insurance plan and save our hard-earned money against hospitalization expenses. Another major benefit of a health insurance plan is the quality of treatment. Imagine a family without a health insurance plan. The pressure on the pocket may force you to make compromises. However, with health insurance, you chose the best treatment in the best of the hospitals without thinking twice. Now let's go through a few facts and figures that would further help us understand the importance of health insurance.
India is the diabetic and cardiac capital of the world. There will be 9 crore diabetics in India by 2025. 30% of people who suffer heart attack are affected before the age of 40. Did you know that over 8 lakh people die of cancer every year in India? More than 7 lakh new cancer cases are being diagnosed in every year.
Now let's look at a few more benefits of health insurance. Ever imagined how prices of common utilities like petrol and LPG have increased since the last few years? Same logic applies to the treatment costs as well. The rise in medical costs over the last 15 years has been around 15% per year. So, if a heart attack costs you 5 lakh rupees now, it may cost you 8 to 13 lakh rupees in 2020. So, The small premiums paid today can save you from huge financial burden tomorrow. Medical insurance premiums are exempted from taxable income under Section 80D. Last but not the least, the most important point about health insurance is to take it now when we may not need it. Can we insure an accidented car? The answer is no. No matter how much we try, it shall not be insured. Similarly, we cannot take health insurance when we are already unhealthy. So, we should take health insurance for ourselves and family members today when we may not need it. Because when we need it, we may not get it.
Presentation.
Hello. I'm sure by now you would have got a fair understanding on how health insurance plays and why one should have health insurance. You know, the best thing about health insurance is that, you know, when we are young, it is always better to pick up this kind of, you know, tool to protect our wealth, to stay away from uncertain times and to bring mental peace to ourselves and our family. The time to get a health insurance is right now. That's the message we wanted to deliver. And, you know, why should you, or anyone for that matter, would like all their other dreams to get shattered because of an health exigency that comes through your way? So that's where, you know, this whole video, I'm sure you would have liked the video because the video helps each one of us to have a very clear understanding on why health insurance is required. There are times when, and in the beginning also, I shared with you that there are times when people, you know, ask me, Anshuman, what are the key deciding factors? You know, a lot of people tell me that, you know, I understand that I need to buy health insurance, but is there any way which will help me is there a scientific way? Yes, there are many, but one of the most effective ways, or rather I should say the key deciding factor on health insurance, is just see a multiple of annual income and medical expenses. So a thumb rule that you all can practice is that whatever is your current annual income, whether it is your, if you are a salaried or you are, you know, a businessman, but 1 year's annual income should be your minimum health insurance cover. Now, what also should get or must get added to this 100% of your annual income is, look back at your last 3 years. A lot of time you will realize that the kind of health status that you're keeping from last 3 years gives you enough clarity on what are the kind of expenses that you're doing. That is part one. Part two, over a period of time, when we create enough wealth for ourselves, we also start dealing with experts. We start visiting best of the hospitals, because what we want last on our mind is that we should be visiting people or doctors who are not professional, visiting doctors important that you also take into account last 3 years' expenses. So for example, let's take an example that if somebody earns about 40 lakhs a year, and in viral or some smaller, you know, disease that he's undergoing, and he spends about, you know, 20,000 rupees or 30,000 rupees. Let's take an example of 30,000 rupees. So 40 lakhs plus 30,000 of last 3 years. So 30, 30, 30, and 90. One should buy at least 40 to 41 lakh rupees of health insurance. That can be one thumb rule. Now, can this thumb rule be alone in terms of becoming a deciding factor? My answer is no. There are other very critical factors also. One of them is age. We all understand that when we are young and vibrant, we are healthy. There are hardly any diseases, or actually up to a certain age, we are so healthy that there is not even a single health related cause. What does it encompasses to? It tells me that this is the right time to buy health insurance. Reason being, when I'm healthy, I can buy health insurance easily. It's like, you know, when I have to jump out of the plane, I should not be looking for a parachute. Then I must make enough arrangements of a parachute when I'm wherein we are driving well, we are excelling well, and we are creating enough wealth and assets to cherish for ourselves as our family. With each year, obviously, our health also, you know, does not remain the way it was. And it is very important that our health cover gets increased by 15 to 20% on an average every year. Why? To take care of two things. As we progress in age, the health complication, our earning also grows, and somewhere we need higher protection for our health. So number two, the cost of the hospitals and the way the expenses are happening, it is important that to take care of all those expenses, we must increase our health insurance cover every year. And these two make almost about 15 to 20% is good enough to be taken care of every year. Third, very, very important, and I'm sure you will relate with me, family size and family history. Most of us would want to have their parents, their elders besides them, and at the same time the young ones also, number one. So that makes a larger family size. Just to give you a perspective, you know, in any of our when it comes to health, it is not only your health that you need to secure, but it is also the health of your loved ones or your immediate family members that you would want to take care of. And this is where it makes a whole lot of sense to take care of your family size. Second very important aspect is history. Sometimes, and I've seen some families, and I'm sure you would have also experienced that, family history makes enough stronger case to decide the need for health insurance and the kind of cover. If you have ever, or if you, my recommendation or our recommendation as health specialist would be, if you see any kind of illness that is historical in your family and that is good enough, for example, the problem of heart, the things related to, you know, especially around heart, especially around diabetes, especially around, you know, any kind of cancer or so on and so forth, these are some of the critical illnesses that one should be very, very aware of, because they consume a larger amount of your wealth. Just to, you know, understand that what are the kind of expenses that have gone through in last 3 to 4 years. Look at the amount of money that gets spent these days. And I'll just take 2-3. You would be able to see it on your screen. A coronary artery bypass graft, which is known as bypass surgery normally, anything between 2 to 6 lakhs is a very, very nominal, you know, kind of expense that one goes through. And this is good enough money for anybody. Second is about prostate cancer. And I've just taken care of, you know, taken an example of are the most common diseases in the society, number one. Number two, they consume most of your wealth. All of us know that the cancer cases are increasing. 10 to 12 chemotherapy cycles are being implemented, and each chemotherapy cycle will you know, move from about a 60-65,000 of money to about 2 lakh rupees of money. If I have to go through a 10 to 12 cycle of chemotherapy, I must be ready for about 20 to 25 lakhs, and this is over and above my mental, you know, trauma that I'll undergo. But the first and the last thing one should have in his mind is at least to protect my own wealth and to avoid any expense on my high treatment costs and things that can impact my financial health significantly. One should take care of, you know, health insurance. Your annual income plus last 3 years expenses. Number two, age, because age gives you a leeway of buying higher sum assured and then gradually increasing it by 15 to 20%. And my colleague Parshant will be talking to you in the product how do we take care of that. And third is about family size and history. So these are the three very, very important aspects. Such an equity and social medical understanding that the best of their learnings are being implemented in this collaboration. Number two, this is one of the most admired health insurance company in the country today. If you look at the entire BFSI sector, which is banking and financial services sector, it is twice, you know, in 2017 and 19, Max Bupa has been adjudged as the best BFSI brand. And it speaks volumes about in the health insurance category, and it speaks volumes the kind of organization we are. Third, time and again, Max Bupa has been recognized for the kind of innovative products. While we will talk about one of the most unique offerings to you, but just wanted to give it to you, that share it with you, that when it comes to innovative products, last so many years, and it is about, you know, 10 plus years Max Bupa is into the, you know, existence in India, almost every given year we have been, you know, nominated or won the most innovative product category in the health insurance category year on year. Now, the most important, we all may buy or may have bought or will buy in future, but what makes the point of truth in a very, very happy, and I would be very excited to share with you. It is Max Bupa alone which has given the industry's first within 30 minute cashless approval. In case something has to happen to you and you were to be hospitalized, it is within 30 minutes Max Bupa is going to share the cashless approval and make it very, very seamless process with you. Why we are able to do that? Because we are the only one who don't use a third party to process this service. Service to us is our core, and we believe this is something which will make difference in a customer's life. Currently, just to share with you, while we claim that 30 minutes is within 30 minutes we do the cashless approval, but our actual currently internally is that we are currently doing it in about 17 to 18 minutes. But yes, 30 minutes is the slab within which we will serve you. Number two, health will not wait, hence the 24/7 support. And there are so many ways you can call, you can write, you can tweet. There are so many ways you can reach out to us. Third, you name a city and you name a best hospital there, and Max Bupa has that in its own network. 4,900 and still growing list of best of the hospitals in the country that are associated with Max Bupa. And currently I'm very happy, 28 lakh plus customers are already availing the services of Max Bupa as an health insurance service provider. All of us do take, so while I've spoken about a lot, you know, why health insurance and so on, but important aspect, what is our point of arrival? If you see in last 10 years of our existence, we are distributing almost 100 crores of claim every year. 10 years, 1,141 crores of claims every year in last 10 years. So that makes it about 100 crores of claims every year. Now, we will move to our product offering, because till now we have covered three things. Why we need health insurance? What is the best way to identify the amount of cover that you would need to take health insurance? And third is why Max Bupa is one of the best choice when it comes to health insurance, and why are they the health specialists in the current market today? Now I'm inviting my colleague, Mr. Parshant Vashisth, to speak about one of the most unique, And mark my words, it's the most unique mind as a customer. So over to you, Parshant, and you can now speak about our offering Health Companion.
All right. Thank you so much, Anshuman. Till now, like we have covered what exactly should be the amount of my health coverage, from where should I buy it. Now we'll be talking about what is the right plan available for me. So we are introducing Health Companion, which is a smart choice for smart customer like you. And this plan provides a comprehensive coverage at most competitive price. While the people like you, I'm sure nothing is unaffordable, but when I say the most competitive price, yes, of course, we are providing one of the best services and with a competitive price too. So it's a win-win situation for any of the customer. So this is one of the most sellable plan available with us. Most of the customers buy it. Let's understand on next slide, please. Let's understand how this plan will help us. So normally this plan, any of the insurance plan helps when somebody falls ill. So this plan will also help when somebody will fall ill. So hospitalization expense will be covered up to some insured. And once somebody is hospitalized, so of course room is one of the deciding factor of faster recovery, that what kind of room the patient is getting into. So the kind of status you people having, I'm sure you would not be very comfortable with a shared accommodation. So in this plan, we are providing the single private accommodation. And of course, there can be you can have your own choice of choosing a superior room too, deluxe or super deluxe room. So there is no capping on the room rent, except suite and above room category, which is covered in our another plans. The next thing is there can be sometime a situation that we, due to technological advancement, we may not need to have hospitalization more than 24 hours. So there can be some procedures like cataract, hernia, piles. So such type of procedures, they take less than 24 hours. So we also cover them. There can be n number of items in this. So we have not kept any list for it. Most of the competitors, they have kept list for it. So Max Bupa is providing all day care procedure in health companion. Now the next thing is when we get hospitalized and we discharge from there, there can be instance when doctor call us for follow-up checkups, diagnostics, and sometimes for the medicines too. So all these kind of follow-up checkups will also be covered under pre and post hospitalization and without any sublimit. Then there can be another instance where somebody has to go under an organ transplant in case of major or critical illness. So this feature will also be available that will cover living organ transplantation. And that is again without any sublimit, covered up to sum insured. We will also cover the donor expenses. So it's again a very unique proposition available with us. Then we will also talk about if somebody want to go beyond allopathy and want to explore the alternative treatment method of Indian ancient Indian therapies. So these methods are, for example, Ayurveda, Yunani, Siddha, homeopathy. So they want to explore it. So for hospitalization cases, we will provide these coverage also, and without any supplement, this is also covered up to sum insured. So we have covered during the hospitalization what all can happen, but sometimes in the major illnesses there can be a possibility that one person exhausts the full sum insured due to critical illness or major illness due to high expenses. So we in health companion cares about the customer when somebody needs extra cover for their illness. So if somebody is exhausting the full sum insured and another person is getting unsecured for rest of the policy tenure, so don't worry for it. We will refill your sum insured up to the 100% of your base sum insured. That means if you have taken example, for example, you have taken a cover of 20 lakh rupees and husband and wife are in the policy, husband exhausts full 20 lakhs in organ transplant and wife after sometimes get admitted due to accident. So we will refill it for again 20 lakh without taking any extra cost from customer. So this is truly an extra support from Max Bupa side because we care for our customer. The good part is this refill works on even on partial exhaustion of sum insured and works for a different illness. So you can see we are providing expenses for hospitalization. We provide extra cover if you exhaust your sum insured, base sum insured. But sometimes people say that what if I don't fall ill? So we also reward people because of course this is a benefit for company too, that if somebody is not claiming from us, so we will reward customer for this also. And what we'll do, we will enhance the coverage of customer by 20% for any no claim fee for any no claim year. So next year the sum insured will be auto enhanced. And this auto enhancement will be at no extra cost. So we will not take any extra premium for customer side. Now, because this 20% NCB will be for every year, so will be doubled. So if you had taken a policy of 50 lakh rupees, so in a 5-year span of time, it will become 1 crore policy. Now the good part is, once we accrue this bonus, so this bonus does not get reduced. So this is a uniqueness from Max Bupa side. Reason being, we have a simple philosophy that our customer should be rewarded. They should not be penalized for taking any claim. Most of the company reduce no claim bonus when somebody takes claim, but Max Bupa no claim bonus intact in Health Companion. If you take claim even next year in or any of the year, so this no claim bonus will help you to beat the inflation, because there is a rise in treatment cost every year. So NCB will definitely help you to support the future medical expenses. Not only we reward you when you don't fall ill, we also helps you when you want to track your health status. So that means there are annual health checkups available for all the adult member of the policy from first renewal year. So this facility is on cashless basis, and it is provided through our empaneled service providers, because we believe that prevention is better than cure. So it is always beneficial and suggestible that one should go for an annual health checkup, so that if something is coming to me, so I can foresee it and I can take proper treatment well in advance, so that I can spend good time with my family and keep myself and my family members healthy. But again, good point is, this health checkup is available irrespective of competitors. They provide this benefit, but they relate it to the claim history, that if you are not claiming, then we will provide this benefit. While in Max Bupa Health Companion, it is irrespective of your claim history. That means for every renewal, you will get this benefit continuously. Not only from we also help you to pay money with medical policies. And so that's why when you buy health insurance, Health Companion, next slide, please. So when you buy health insurance, so there can be 1-year term and 2-year term available with us. For 2-year term, there is a instant discount available with us. So 12.5% discount will be available if you pay for 2 straight years. So it will help you to continue your policy, and will give you a consistent coverage without the chances of policy lapsation. And apart from it, you can also save tax, as like the companies are doing it. So under section 80D of Income Tax Act, so you can save tax in this policy too. So in nutshell, if we talk about Max Bupa Health Companion, so it gives you coverage for illness. It rewards you if you don't fall ill, so that you can beat the medical inflation. Third, it also helps you to save money in form of discounts and tax benefits. So Max Bupa, I believe, is the right choice for you. I'm sure you want to know the more details about it, and you can contact your HDFC relationship manager for buying this plan. For summarizing it, I want to show some video to you, so that you can have at a glance kind of view for features of this plan. May I have the video, please?
Max Bupa Health Companion, a thoughtfully designed policy for thoughtful people like you. Max Bupa Health Companion policy has been meticulously designed so that you can maximize your benefits at a very reasonable price. This is what happens to your insurance cover in case of hospitalization in the family. Presenting the Health Companion refill benefit, which ensures that the cover is reinstated if required during the year. So you get double the benefit at same price. Fantastic, isn't it? But wait, there is more. For every claim-free year, 20% of base cover is added in your total insurance cover. Thus, after 5 consecutive claim-free years, you enjoy cover that is double your base cover. You can avail a room of your choice at the hospital without worrying about the charges, as Health Companion policy does not put sub-limits on room rent or ICU. Due to the advancements in medical science, nowadays, many treatments are completed within 24 hours of hospitalization. These are called day care procedures. Most of the health insurance policies cover only 70 to 200 day care treatments. However, there could be a lot more. Max Bupa Health Companion covers all day care procedures without any sublimits. Max Bupa settles the claims directly through an in-house claims team and not through an outsourced agency, TPA, thus ensuring better customer experience at the time of claim. You can avail cashless hospitalization benefit by visiting any of network hospitals across India. Health Companion policy comes with zero copay advantage, so that you don't have to shell out money from your own pocket at the time of claim. Well, by now, you know that with Max Bupa Health Companion policy, your hospitalization bill would be taken care of. But what about the number of days you lose out at work? Hospital Cash Rider in your policy takes care of this. You can opt for a compensation of up to 4,000 rupees per day for the period of your hospitalization. Health Companion offers wide range of cover and enables you to choose from a cover ranging from 3 lakhs to 1 crore. Max Bupa offers assured renewability of your policy for lifetime. All you need to do is pay your premium on time. You can also pay 2-year premium upfront and avail 12.5% discount on second year premium. Max Bupa encourages you to stay healthy with complimentary health checkups.
Just a recap of what we have understood so far. Hope this was useful for you, and thanks a lot for your patience.
All right. Fine. So, over to Shyam, please. You can ask.
So, we have a couple of questions here. I'll just read them out, and probably you or Prashant or Anshuman can answer them. Just hold on.
Sure.
So the first question is from Mr. Chandan Mulik. He's asking, I have already, what is the minimum criteria one should look for when considering buying a health insurance? I am 60 years old and especially would like to know the coverage I can get for myself, especially if I'm getting treated at home. It is very relevant today when people don't want to actually get admitted into the hospital. Do you also cover domestic care insurance package?
So when we see domestic coverage, so domiciliary coverage is the feature of health companion plan. So definitely this plan also covers that feature too. So you can take a domiciliary call it domiciliary hospitalization. So that is available. What are the factors you should consider while purchasing health insurance? So what is the room capping? So any plan provide, so that should be the number one factor. Second, at what age or till what age this plan works for you? So this should be the second factor. Good part is the health companion can be taken by any age person, and this has a lifelong renewability. So that means you can renew your plan till God has the grace on you. And the third important thing is the plan should not have any sublimits and copays. So copayment should not be there. That means at the time of hospitalization, the people shall not shell out money from their pocket. So we have zero copay in this plan. So this suits you, sir.
Okay. The next question we have is from Rajiv Khurana. He's asking, if you're insured from an employee that is corporates, do I still need to take additional insurance cover?
All right.
Can you just repeat?
Yeah. So the question is, he has already has cover from his employees. He has corporate insurance. His question is whether we should offer additional insurance cover. Is there still a need to take personal insurance?
Yeah, let me attempt it, Parshant.
Sure.
Rajiv ji, yes. Reasons are, few reasons that will help you understand this. Number one, if I'm in job and I'm covered by my organization, while this is good, but the flip side is this cover is only available till I'm in a job. That's part one. Number two, interestingly, the fallout of this is as my age will increase. So let's assume in your organization, you retire from an active job at the age of 58 or 60. Actually, if your health related issues will start rising by that age. And unfortunately, you would have lost your corporate cover. And hence, it is important that we should always have insurance cover over and above than what, our organization is giving. Prashant, would you like to add anything?
No, that's fine. Absolutely.
Okay.
So we'll move to the next question. The question we are asking is, Max Bupa provides only 20% of NBC. How comparable is it to the competition? And what are the major features?
So Max Bupa provides 20% NCB no claim bonus. And there are few companies in the market who provides 5%, 10%, 20%, and even 50% too. So there is a range available in the market with different companies. But as I told during the presentation too, that when we say 20%, so it is a fair range, and in the 5 years it get doubles. But the strong uniqueness is Max Bupa NCB does not get reduced with claim. That means this is a kind of guaranteed enhancement in sum insured. If you are not claiming in any of the year, then to beat inflation, your next year service or your next year an enhancement will be more. So that means 20% coverage, then it becomes 40, 60, 80, and 100 after 5 years when it is doubled. So it will never come down. You will be paying only for, say for example, 50 lakh rupees a cover, but you will enjoy 1 crore always after 5 years. So that's the uniqueness we have. And there is a old saying, sorry. there is a old saying that
and just
kam mile lekin pakka mile. So that's the theory and philosophy hamare ancestors rakhte the, and we are giving 20%, but we are giving it intact. Yeah, Anshuman, you want to add something?
Yeah, and also on top of it, as you know, that in the health companion plan there is a eligible for as good as a 2 crore in that particular year. It's the uniqueness that's available in totality.
All right.
Let's move on to the next question. The next question is from Mr. Ravi Kumar. He's asking, does the insurance premium depend upon the place of residence in India or the place of treatment in India? Also, you'd like to know, what is the kind of premium you would charge for a healthy 28 years old?
All right. So Ravi ji, just to answer your question, so premium depends on the place of the residence. Yes, of course. So there are the zonal categorizations available in the plans across industry. Premium is not dependent on treatment. So in health companion, it is dependent purely on the place of residence or your policy. Yeah, Shyam.
So the next question is from Dinesh. He's asking whether critical illness like cancer, kidney, heart are also covered in your policy, and does the premium increase if I use insurance or the refill?
Okay, so to answer this question, Dinesh ji, yes, we cover all critical illnesses in the policy. So like you said, the example of cancer, heart, yes, we cover this. So if you claim, so there will be no claim loading in the next year. So that means whatever the premium is going to increase by your age, so that will come into existence, but will not make any loading or will not increase premium just because you have claimed from us.
Okay.
Yeah.
So the next question is from Ryan George. He's asking, is there any advantage taking health insurance at a younger age with regards to premium paid?
Yes, of course. So at younger age, of course, the premium is lower because risk is lower. So one should always buy insurance at the earliest age. This gives lots of advantages, not only from the premium perspective, but also by the passage of time in the early years, if somebody is not claiming, so definitely with NCB, the coverage will be enhanced. And by the passage of time, when actual time can come where customer want to claim or will be in position to claim, so there will be high sum insured. So it is always beneficial to buy early. And the chances of getting health insurance at a young age is higher than older ages. Okay. Yeah.
So Mr. Kumar has asked one more question, which is very relevant in today's time. He's asking, is COVID covered in all the Max Bupa health policies?
Yes.
Yeah, Mr. Kumar.
The COVID is covered.
Okay. So that's heartening to hear, because that is one of the major concerns people have nowadays.
Yes.
Mr. Senthil Kumar is asking, is there any special health insurance for senior citizens?
So there is no requirement for special health insurance because our health campaign caters the need of young as well as for senior citizens. So whatever the benefits a young person is getting, so same kind of benefits a senior citizen can avail. So this policy is available irrespective of age, and it has a lifelong renewability. So definitely they can take this policy. Yeah.
So the next question is Mr. from Raja Ram. He's saying my family is insured by company insurance for 5 lakhs and I had it top up with Royal Sundaram for 5 lakh additionally. Now I have taken United Insurance privately for 2 lakhs. His question is, can I get Max Bupa insurance by transferring it from Royal and United by renewing by the next renewal? So is transfer of policy is possible?
Yes, to answer this question, portability is absolutely available. So of course there is a guideline given by IRDA on it. So every company will entertain portability. So Max Bupa will also do it. yes, of course they I'm sorry. So
yeah, so I will complete on behalf of Parshant. Yes, there is a system called as portability. So his policy can be transferred to Max Bupa under this. There cannot be any stopping to this. It is possible.
Coming back to the senior citizen question, there's a follow-up question from Mr. Sandeep. He's asking, I'm looking for a policy for mom who has gone through a heart surgery in 2004. She's 63 years old now. So is there any health policies that I can take for her?
So for to answer Mr. Sandeep, I would say he must apply definitely. But knowing that his mother has already undergone a heart surgery, the underwriters will definitely, you know, look very closely the case of Mr. Sandeep's mother. And only on the basis of the current situation will allow it accordingly. But he can apply, yes. Provided will be dependent upon underwriter's scrutiny of the case.
Okay. So we have one question from Mr. Vinod Kumar. He's asking, is dental surgery covered in health insurance? Like dental cap, bridges, etc.
So dental cap, if I talk about RCT, so yes, it is available. But if it is for a normal extraction of tooth, so all these kind of dental related surgeries are in exclusions of all the insurance companies' plan. Yeah.
Do you have any lock-in periods for your insurance? And are medical tests necessary before availing the insurance?
Yes, so there are certain waiting periods which are very standardized in the industry. So there is an initial waiting period of 30 days. If there is a pre-existing disease, so pre-existing also have a waiting period of 36 months. So these kind of standard waiting periods are available. What's the second question you said, Shyam?
Yeah. So the first question is there any lock-in period for your insurance policy? And the second is, do you need any medical test before taking insurance?
Yes, for medical test, there is a grid available with every company. Underwriters decide that. So in normal circumstances, it depends on the age and the sum insured. So there is a combination of it. So when he'll be applying, so the dependence will be on sum insured chooser and his age.
So I think we have covered all the major questions that we have. And I think this question has been informative about the product and also the need for a health insurance, because this is one of the most ignored aspect of financial planning that we have, and when it hits us bad. So I would request everybody attending the webinar, please seriously consider to take the best and the maximum health insurance that you can, because in recent times it has become one of the most important financial tools that we need to have in the financial planning. With this, I would like to thank Anshuman and Prashant for joining us for this webinar and providing us all the information needed. Thank you so much, Anshuman.
Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, everybody. Thanks.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you, HDFC. Thank you.